The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see. Hey, big spender.
Good evening, Doctor. I'm glad you came on such short notice. Lady Macbeth is in some trouble.
What kind of trouble?
I can't say. It'd be better if you just saw for yourself.
That's preposterous, I think she's coming.
Here she comes. Why? How did this happen? This is not what I truly wanted. Stupid. This stupid stain won't come out. It won't come out. Who would have thought such an old man would have this much blood? I could still smell the blood. No perfume could ever get rid of it. Damn blood! Wash your hands. Put your nightgown on. Don't look so pale. Why isn't there enough makeup to hide my guilt? What is there to be afraid of? Banquo is gone. Sleeping with the fishes. He won't hurt you. He won't hurt me. Back to bed. There's someone at the door. Get to bed. It is all over now.
So what's happening, Doctor? She does this every night.
She's suffering of a guilty mind, but it's what she's saying is all.
She says it every night. Only God knows what she's done.
All in all, there's nothing I can do. She's suffering of a guilty conscience, but just promise me one thing.
What?
Neither you or I will speak of what we saw tonight.
Of course. Good night. And thank you.
What are we doing, Cameron?
We're gonna walk by people just to see what their reactions are when I...
Let's go. My bad. And...
Back to bed. There's someone at the door.
Big spender.
Get to bed.
Good looking.
So refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to it.
Okay,
I'm gonna do a close up on that.
Yeah.
Right to the point. That's all I know.